you can help you counteract that is just stretch it more. So there you go. All right, let's go ahead and pick up the stirrups now.
Stretch it so as to be more flexible.
So as is more flexible, and so it's so as to make the so as more flexible. Yeah. All right, let's go to a 2-point position now. And you can put your hands forward on the neck and really go into kind of exaggerated 2 points, like almost like a jockey, 90 degrees. Yeah, good. And feel stretched down the back of your legs. And if your calf is wanting to cramp up, this is probably a good one to stretch your calf a bit too. Good. All right. And then just into a normal 2-point position and try arms out like wings. Good. Good boy. And then sit up and let's just make some arm circles. Make sure he's cool with that here in the walk. Good. Pat him a couple times as you do that so he knows this is no big deal. Pat him a little on the neck. As your hand goes by, just sort of pat him on the neck a little bit. Back to posting. All right, and then let's do some big arm circles, swimming style. Great. Very flexible in the arm. Flexibility is a two-edged sword, though, right?
That's all right.
Good. We'll go the other direction a little bit.
Sorry, what?
We'll go the other direction a little bit. With the arm. Sorry. Oh.
Oh, you meant the arms?
The arms.
Yeah, with the arms. Great. All right. Now, just let your arms relax behind your thighs again. Keep your upper body in a slightly more forward position. For me, when we're posting, I think, go ahead, posting again.